Hi, today I want to talk to you about transparency. Why is it so important, and why can we get a stronger relationship with our customers when we begin to become more transparent? So first of all, I want to tell you that transparency is about trust. It is about showing who you are and what you do to your customers and not feeling that you have to hide anything. And if you feel uncomfortable about being transparent, then it is maybe time for you to consider if you are running the business of your own in the best possible way. So if you want to create a stronger relationship between you and your customers, dig into transparency, because when we are open and we are honest, we get trust. We get the customer's trust, and that create a more loyal relationship with you and your customers. So try to be open about what you do, how you do it, and you will experience that more customers will come and you will get more loyal customers. And actually, 2/3 of all customers wants to buy more if the brand is transparent. So there are many reasons why you should consider becoming more transparent and begin the journey of transparency.